Do you have a 10-gallon aquarium? Well, here's some awesome fish you can keep in it. Let's start with a classic, neon tetras. These fish are small, only reaching a little over an inch. They like to shoal, so keep at least 6 of them together. Pygmy corydoras. These are very tiny corys, only reaching an inch in size. The males are even smaller, and they don't even reach an inch. Celestial pearl danios. These fish are relatively new to the hobby, since they were only discovered in 2006. Lastly, this one isn't a fish, but cherry shrimps are awesome for nano tanks as well.